Hey, it's Nani from Printful. Let me show you how to connect your Big Cartel store to Printful. We'll go through connecting Printful to your store, adding products, and setting up shipping. Before connecting the two platforms, you'll need to create accounts on both. So if you're not yet a Printful user, go to our website and create your free account. Then do the same with Big Cartel. In order to register in Big Cartel, you need to choose one of their payment plans. We'll leave a link to these plan descriptions below, so check out which plan works best for you. When that's done, head to your Printful account and go to Stores. Click on Choose Platform and select Big Cartel. There's also a link to our Big Cartel Connect page for quick access.
So here, hit the Connect to Big Cartel button. This redirects you to Big Cartel. Select Allow. And that's it. Your Big Cartel store is connected. To start adding products directly from Printful to your Big Cartel shop with our product push generator, hit Add Product and choose the product category and model from our selection. For this tutorial, I'm going to go to men's clothing, select a men's t-shirt, and then I'll choose this model. Next, create your design. You can create a design using our text and clip art tools, or you can upload your own. First, choose where you want the design to go. Then, click Upload File and choose a file to upload from your computer, or pick a design from our sample files by clicking here. I'll choose this design. Now, you can resize and reposition your print file. Make sure to follow along with the print quality information over here for the best results. Once that's done, under the Product tab, select the colors and sizes you want to offer the t-shirt in. Now hit Proceed to Mockups. Here, you can choose the type of mockups you want to show on your store as product photos, and you can also choose the image format. Then hit Proceed to Descriptions. Here, add your product title. We'll name it Printful T-shirt. You can also edit the product description in this field. As you can see, we already have the basic product info provided, but be sure to customize it when you add new products. This will improve your sales and SEO results.
If you want to learn more about what search engine optimization is and how to grow organic traffic to your store, check out our video on that, link in the description below.
For this example, I'll leave the description as it is. Lastly, check the product visibility box here and choose one of the product categories you want to use for your product here. Once that's done, proceed to pricing. Here you can decide on your profit and retail price. You can see Printful's fulfillment price here and set up your profit here. Once you set the profit, the retail price will adjust automatically.
To find out more about product pricing, check out our 4-step video lesson on dealing with print-on-demand product pricing. There's a link in the description below.
Then hit Submit to Store and wait a few seconds for the product to load. Now if you go back to your Big Cartel dashboard and click on Products, you'll see the product you just created.
Finally, don't forget to set up your billing information with Printful in order for your purchases to go through. To make it easier for you, we have a video on how to set up your billing. You'll find the link below. In order to set up your own shipping rates, you need to take in mind the shipping rates Printful charges you and the rates you'll charge your customer. Note that Printful only offers flat shipping rates for Big Cartel. Head to our shipping page to find out more about them. In this table, you'll find the shipping costs for each product based on location.
To set up shipping on Big Cartel, go to your Big Cartel dashboard, click on Products, and choose the product you just created. Now, scroll down to the Shipping tab, choose the country you want to ship to, and enter the shipping price for your product. Feel free to add more options for each location you want to ship to. When you're done, click Save.
All your shipping rates are up to you and your preferences. Just consider Printful shipping prices and how they affect your profit. Another way to deal with shipping is that instead of charging your customers extra, You can offer shipping for free instead. Customers are 4 to 5 times more likely to buy something if you offer free shipping. Include shipping rates in the base price of your product so you don't have to pay for shipping out of pocket. If you have any issues setting up shipping on Big Cartel, be sure to get in touch with their customer support. And that's it. Make sure to go through our Big Cartel FAQ for more info. You'll find all the links in the description below. Connect Big Cartel with Printful and create your business today.